job. What do we got? Yeah, I told you.
The idea of doing partial transplants in other organ systems has been around for a long time. People can do partial liver transplants when you're going from an adult maybe to a pediatric patient that needs a liver. So the idea that we're doing this in a heart is pretty novel, that we're only using part of the heart. You know, it's really the perfect venue for taking a heart that's coming out and it's not going to be used otherwise, and now we've repurposed it and we found a way. Not only is it going to be used, but it's going to be used in a life-saving manner.
He's improving quickly. I mean, I think he's catching up faster than any of us thought that he would, but he said, give me a new heart and watch me go. Watch me go and watch me grow.
Yeah, he's tough. He's tough. I'm hoping, you know, when show him the pictures of him in the bed and all the wires and where he is today, it's night and day. And, you know, what our outlook was then compared to today is just night and day.
The sobering fact is that if you're a child who's waiting for a heart transplant on the heart transplant list right now and you're under a year of age, 20% of those children will not get a heart. So finding a way to double the number of patients that can actually receive the gift is going to help so many children who may not have made it to a transplant. I think that's the real beauty of this whole domino thing, is just you're receiving something that was, you know, really the ultimate sacrifice that somebody made to give you their child's heart who was deceased. And then you take that moment and use the opportunity to help another child who's in a very similar situation that your child was in. So I think that's the beauty of partial heart transplant.